in one central Arkansas community, folks really don't want you to forget about pets this holiday season. So they have started a drive called Fill the Bowl. Churches and businesses in Sherwood are helping their local animal shelter collect pet supplies for those in need. Volunteers are accepting anything from food and treats to toys and dog houses. To get the full list of where you can drop off donations, just check out this story on our website, arkansasmatters.com.